I was there?
Yeah, I kind of like that map.
Alright, we're gonna do it on hard. Oh, fuck, that was hard. Ninja, I can't believe you were stuck in a wall for half the map. Half the game, this guy was stuck in a wall.
Hopefully I get to play this time. I'd love to be able to move.
At least you got the achievement, right?
Had a quick scope.
At least you got the achievement, right?
I did get the achievement, and so, that's gamer score.
Sorry, I'm last. Well, what's up, Grant? What's up, Andres?
I'm gonna be electric P this time, or maybe plasma. Electric.
Here,
plasma.
I'll be the sunflower for you guys, where I can heal you guys.
I'll be the sunflower next game.
I'm gonna do Mystic Flower.
Is Mystic Flower even good? Last time I checked, it wasn't, but
it's bad because you have to like hold it for you can like have like a better shot, but
you gotta charge it.
Yeah, it's not that
bad.
Alright,
I say we get. Oh wait, she's enchanted. We should do C.
Dude, we should have bought some freaking things in the store before we came. Fuck! I forgot about that.
Wait, are pack openings?
No, packs are not open like when we're during the game. We gotta do it like before we start.
Okay.
Fuck! I forgot about that.
To C.
What perks do you get to being that samurai cactus thing?
There's no perks. It's only that it explodes. Is it just... like when you shoot it explodes. It just like explodes the whole like when you shoot it just explodes. What? So it gives it like extra damage.
What's enchant?
I have no idea. Alright, I'll do it.
I think it means more money and stuff. Alright, let's like see. Better rewards.
It doesn't give us anything. Oh, it gives us money. That's just the money.
Ah, shite. Nice.
That can't be just it. It's gotta be money.
Yeah, it has to be like if we complete it, then we might get something. We might get something if we complete it in this wave. I'm pretty sure.
I'm gonna put a healer way back here.
Andres says Pharaoh Sunflower is the best in my opinion. I kind of like the shadow one. I kind of like the shadow and the electric one.
Try planting heals close to mid and then the weapon ones around like the front.
Unless you have the artillery one, then you should like put it in the middle because then it would be
I have
way
nothing.
Better for us.
I should buy a bunch of like normal things that would be potted plants.
Yeah, I need to do the same thing because I have nothing.
Is there a star yet?
Yeah. This one's kind of fucking bad.
Oh, I remember how this went. Okay. I know how to use this thing. Okay, we're good. Guys, we got this. I'm the best thing ever.
Oh! Well, when it's charging up, I can't do anything. I have like half my speed and like it freaking I can't jump at all. So this shit is fucking bad. This fucking flower sucks.
This electricity stuff is OP.
I like Commando P better. Like Commando P is like.
Oh, like 007?
Yeah, like 007 P. That guy is it. Oh! We get extra money every single time.
Dude, achievement.
What'd you get?
What did you get?
Complete 100 waves in Guard Knots.
Wait a minute, aren't you level
59? Yeah. I played a lot of multiplayer stuff.
Never mind.
I do too. That's why I'm first prestige on this game. Why did Kylo Ren have to leave?
I know, he was like the best friend, man.
He was a good healer.
He was, actually. I'm surprised because he was only like level 16.
Now he has the achievement that he fucking completed this shit. On the hardest difficulty. You should thank us. You should fucking send me a message saying, like, thank you guys. You guys are cool.
He should.
Fucking ungraceful bastard.
I like how we were praising him because he was so good, and then we're like, oh, what an idiot. God, I hate him. He didn't thank us.
Oh, we got a new guy. We got Venting Jaguar 86.
Oh, God. Is he like a steel sunflower or something?
Yeah, that's a metal sunflower.
Dude, that looks sick.
Yeah, like every single round you get money.
Oh, there was a diamond. Okay.
Every single round this thing gives you money. I think that's what the enchanting thing is.
We better get a better reward too.
Every round you get Andres says every round you get money for enchanted.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah, I guess that's the enchanted thing. I have to get one of my stars. I have to get one of my stars just to fucking like enchant it.
Oh wait, oh we gotta retrieve the chickens. Okay, good thing I already used my speed boost.
I'm gonna go for this chicken over here. Got the chicken. Oh my god, this guy is gonna kill me.
Yeah. We can't retrieve them all.
Aw.
How long was that going on for? Here. I didn't even notice it.
15 seconds. I think it was 45 seconds. I think it was 45 seconds.
Oh, was it? I wasn't paying attention at all.
Yeah, man. I wasn't paying attention either. I was reading the chat, that's why. God damn it, Andres! You made me miss the chicken! You made me miss the chicken! I wanted to choke that chicken! That sounds bad. That sounds terrible.
Man, have you ever heard a chicken purr?
I don't think they purr.
You never heard a chicken purr then.
Do they purr? What kind of southern shit do you do? What kind of southern shit do you do? Like, holy shit. Oh, that dude left! What a dick!
We raised our chickens correctly.
Man, people in the south are... Money! Jumper comes over, you're like, wow, thanks, guys.
I get there and I see there's nothing left.
Good, you don't need the chicken. We do need a chicken.
The chicken or the money?
Why are you shooting up in the air?
I was shooting fireworks.
He's intimidating them. It would be great if I could fucking jump when I'm about to shoot.
Dude, I can detonate these electric shots off whenever I feel like.
Oh, got him in the face! I freaking money shot him! Okay, no, actually, never mind. I'm not gonna say that. I'm not gonna say that. Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Oh god, they're attacking the thing!
There goes our perfect wave.
Well, the soldier shooting at it was not gonna help anyway.
Dude, I swear to fucking god, if we can't pass this one on this difficulty, and we could be able to pass it on hard, I'm gonna be very pissed.
Yeah, we're like, the damage it already took is not good for wave 4.
Wait, in wave 8 we had it like halfway, right? On the hard one?
Yeah, it was like 8. Yeah.
Then we should be fine for now, anyways.
I don't know, look at it, it's already like here.
They're shooting at it so much, like how are they getting it to it? I'm level 2.
How'd he get here? Die!
Okay. I'm gonna just heal these guys.
Can't wait for the 3 diamonds in a row slot machine to happen, am I right?
Wait, is it this round?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck me, man. What is it? Oh, we got money! Oh!
Come on. Come on.
Yes! It was jackpot!
But we got the jackpot.
Oh, we got more!
Come on!
Please don't
money,
tell me.
Money, money.
Yes!
Oh nice. My god, dude. Yes!
That is awesome! What fucking luck. Let's go! Oh, we gotta deal with this this asshole over here. What is that guy anyways? Is that a... That's not a vampire one. What is that?
Looks like a sensei.
Holy shit! Yeah, it's a fucking martial arts zombie or some shit.
So oh, dude,
I'm here.
I got the sensei.
I need some help though.
Oh yeah, because you're the missing flower. You're not gonna be able to do a lot.
Yeah, because I have also got to charge it, and it's gonna be bad.
Sensei's coming at you. Sensei's coming at you.
I got you. Oh fuck! I need a fucking heal. Watch out! Jumper!
I know.
He's almost dead.
Oni-chan.
Don't say that, please.
I think he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Dude, I have my work cut out for me. You guys are fucking dying. Oh fuck, I just saw that zombie! I just saw that scientist, holy shit!
Oh god! Oh,
look at the coins,
the wave was
yo.
A lot worse with just him. I'm glad it was only that.
How is it that the insane one wasn't that difficult when it came to like these kinds of waves, but this one is hard shit?
Yo, we need to buy plants after this. We need to buy plants.
Yeah. What's up, Sparkles? Don't call me BB, please. Game. What the fuck is that shit?
Say it. He loves it secretly.
No, I fucking hate it. These people already just call me that shit. I fucking hate it.
All right, I got this side.
I forgot how fun this game is. This game is like the chillest game you can play.
Alright, ow.
I should just say, Sunflower, use Solar Beam!
Nah. There's a zombie on that.
It's exactly like Soul.
Oh god, suicides!
I got you. Watch out, there's friggin' scientist. Pirate!
Yarg!
Yarg, matey! Ah!
Oh god, you're down.
I have like 14 silver vibes, so. Like, just in case you can't get me.
Well, you only get 3 per round.
I know, but just in case. Did you self-revive?
Not like how you die at the very end.
Oh wait, never mind. You're good. Never mind.
Oh, thank God, I thought I did. I got scared.
Yeah, it was the other round. That's why.
Because I hit Y and I jumped up in the air.
Dude, I'm scared of self-revive because what happened to Ninja? Like, I'm afraid that self-revive is gonna fuck me over, dude. How you been? I'm doing terrible. Just got back from military base and I feel dead. Oh man, sorry to hear that. Right now, I'm doing pretty well. Like, I just got out of school, so like I finally am able to sleep more. Instead of having just like every single day, I have like every day when in the weekdays I have like probably like 4 hours of sleep in me. So now that I'm out of school, like I get to have like at least 8 or 7. So I'm happy about that. I hope your day goes well, man.
Get the zombies off of here.
Watch out.
Oh,
suicide.
Okay, suicide hit it.
Oh, watch out. There's a football zombie over there.
And a superhero.
Oh, fuck six, dude.
Two superheroes. I'm deaded.
Self-revive,
can you guys not do this?
Oh, I couldn't do it. Self-revive.
All right, self-reviving. Ow! That was a spam shot. Let me use my thing. There we go.
Fuck sakes, dude. We gotta get that. Okay, we got the super raider. Okay. I got you. Next time
what
you're
is
down.
This up here.
Where are you?
Oh my god.
I had to use two self-revives there, dude.
There was no way that was the crazy difficulty if this is hard.
Crypto, why don't you spend a day at a military base? The base being the... You don't spend...
Oh, break all vases, okay.
I haven't spent a day at a military base, but I have been to one.
Oh god,
he spent a night, if you know what I mean.
But still, being in a military base is hard as shit. But I respect you, man. I respect you. I know it's difficult. I respect you for it. You have my respects. Why am I getting so many coins?
They drop money. The vases drop money.
Guys, I don't want to be alarming, but I'm probably gonna
I'm heading back there. The last vase I shattered dropped a lot of money.
Wait, oh, you guys, that was you guys?
Yeah.
I was like, what the fuck is going on? Like, how am I getting 10 money every single fucking time? Like, oh, okay, now I get it.
Wait, that was a wave?
Yeah, apparently that was the entire wave.
That was fast.
Oh, he also had an M16 aimed at him? Fuck, dude, that's fucking awful. Actually, to tell you the truth, I had like four M16s aimed at me at one point.
Four?
I think it was the SWAT team or like, it was like some kind of police force.
Did you get swatted already?
No, I didn't get swatted. a person from my family was staying with us and, they wanted from him.
Why was I? What? As soon as I spawned, I like flew.
Yeah, they sprint tackled. And then I thought I was gonna get shot. I had four M16, like, no joke. It was aimed right at me. Nothing. They had it down. They had it right aimed at me. So if I moved, I'm pretty sure I would have been dead.
Why?
They were searching my room. They thought my one of my cousins was was in my room or something, because he was in prison for a while, and he was staying with us for a while because he wanted to get back on his feet or something. So yeah,
Mech.
Yeah, I see him. So they thought he was in my room. So yeah, that's why the police came to my house and
yeah.
That was a scary experience. If
you have drugs or something, but hey, don't worry if there's like murders and stuff going on.
I don't do drugs.
Wait, there's another mech?
Yeah, there's another mech.
I thought this was the same.
I think the sad part is that like not even a year passed and he died by drive-by shooting. So.
Oh god,
that sucks.
My mom was afraid too, because that was the day like I didn't come home until like 1 a.m. because like I went with my friends to go watch Rise of the Planets of the Apes, and I had my phone off because it was out of battery. So at that time,
great timing.
Yeah, at that time she thought I died too. I called her, she was crying, so I felt so bad.
We're gonna have to get fucked this round.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Don't do this.
Oh my god. No. Well, we get the special cutscene, right? Yep.
Yep.
So we're gonna die, dude.
Three of them. And they're Gigas, so.
Giga Gargantuar wave. Basically, we're gonna open up a new asshole.
So how much lube do we need?
You need to jump in a bucket. You need to jump in a drum. Like a 55-gallon drum. Just sit in there. I missed.
Random joined in now.
Thanks, Wanted, for fucking joining us at the end of the fucking game. Oh, dude.
Man,
dude,
and
dude,
he's
dude,
gonna
dude.
Get points for it too, I bet.
If he gets the achievement for this shit, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm sunbeaming them. Sunbeaming one of them.
Fucked.
Okay, one's dead. One's dead.
Oh, the second one.
Scientist healing the Gargantuar.
Kill the scientist then.
I killed him.
I'm dropping a fucking airstrike.
I forgot they can't jump high.
I have a.
Watch out! Watch out! He's throwing! He's throwing!
Man, there we go.
Oh, we got one more. Kill the scientists. The scientists are gonna fuck us over. Two superheroes.
Hey, level 5. I'm dead.
I don't know if I can revive you, dude.
I got this. Go! Oh, I died instantly afterwards.
I got you.
If you can, like. Oh my god.
Get back!
I've only got one more self-revive, so I'm gonna try.
I have two self-revives.
Get it! Use your self-revive! I can't get you!
I'm up.
They keep Ninja, where are you? Where are you? I'm at the very left. Hey, heal me a bit. Thanks.
I'm gonna fall back for a tiny bit.
Lifesaver.
Here's get back, jumper, get back. He's almost dead. Come on. Oh my god. Good shit, boys.
11,000.
Good shit, boys.
Holy shit.
Good shit.
Wow.
I ate my keys.
We need to play on hard instead of crazy. This. Alright.
This is more of a challenge than Gracie was. Holy shit. Even when I'm playing a fucking Sunflower. Jumper, where? What are you doing?
I was leading.
Oh, okay. Oh shit.
Hey guys, I'm actually here this time. I just realized. I'm so glad to be here and playing.
Watch out. I know they're gonna send like a big guy for us. Either a big guy or a zombie. Or like a zombie, a vampire zombie. Dude, these fucking newspaper zombies are fucking difficult to kill.
They are.
Oh shit, good shit!
Oh my
god. That was good.
I can't wait to see. Oh, he's trying to speak to us. He's trying to communicate.
Woo! Good shit, boys. Good shit.
I bet you it's just some kid with a connect mic.
Like, that's like a lot of, like, the whole community of Plants vs. Zombies. My god,
that is a good haul.
That's some good money right there. 41k, holy shit, that's nice.
Alright, sticker shop.